trying to plan my next big school change. The school is in a horrible state right now. I mean, spirits and energy are at an all-time high. This is not a summer camp, this is a school. I've had enough of this. If only I had a way to take away the soul and ruach away from the students and make this place the strict educational institute it should be. If I want to learn how to take the soul away, I need to learn what it is in the first place. Mr. Levy will know. Elfong, come here. Tell me about the soul.
Well, Mr. Snyder, in Judaism, the soul is the breath of God which is breathed into each and every living thing. In Bereishit, the Torah says that God breathed a little bit of himself into every one of us. This means that really everyone has a little piece of God in them. Think about it this way. If you had a full for loop in JavaScript, everything would work as intended. But if you take away the semicolon, or in our case, the soul, you would get a syntax error and the whole function would not work.
Interesting. So you're saying if I take the soul of the students, they'll stop being so boisterous and turn into lethargic husks that move along and only do schoolwork and no extracurriculars or programs?
Well, not exactly. You may be doing more harm than help in that case.
I've heard enough. Operation Mr. Steel, your soul is on the dock.
I know what you mean, Maddie. Sometimes I wish that we could go back to sixth grade and enjoy Hebrew class with Tommy Stimmelman again.
You know, Reese, you always used to be the worst in that class.
Yeah, I know. I would always ring the kitchen bell and chew my gum and she'd yell, Reese, mastik bapach, lobopat.
You know, what would have been really funny back then? If you did both at the same time, I bet you would have lost it.
Oh, you mean like this?
Reese, what did you do? You made a portal of
Oh my god, do you think Tommy told us not to chew gum and ring the bell for a reason?
It must be. Take a peek inside.
It's a portal to a parallel GDS universe.
No way. You mean like Rick and Morty?
No, not the interdimensional adventures of Rick and Morty. The interdimensional adventures of Reese and Maddie!
Let's go explore another universe!
But we don't know how to use the portal. Oh wait, what's this? Wow, it just so happens that this poster explains exactly how to use the portal.
We just have to say, egg roll pokeball, open up the portal hole. To make the portal appear if you want to go to the next universe.
What is all that noise? It better not be students having more fun. What on earth is this? Oh, Reese and Maddie think they can leave the dimension without signing out first? Not if I have anything to say to this. Egg roll, pokey bowl, open up the portal.
What's different about this universe?
Let's look around.
Oh, it's color war in this universe.
We are now entering week 7 of this color war.
Wait, Josh, 7 weeks of color war?
Well, of course, the 7th week out of 18 total. The entire second semester is color war. We learned that giving the kids an extra 17 weeks to be creative and have fun really enhance the soul of the school. The walls practically bleed Ruach now.
Please, we need to move to this universe.
I believe that we will win.
I believe that we will win.
Full semester of color war? I bet they even had a fake out week 4 too. This is a school. We need to be learning here 24/7. Weekends too. I know what I must do. I will harness the soul of this universe. That way, all the fun will die out, and it will be just like the boarding school I grew up at. I'm sure the Mr. Snyder of this universe will love that.
As much fun as a full semester of color war is, I am completely wiped out.
I know, me too. Maybe 1 week of color war is the perfect amount. It gives our neshama a chance to shine for a week and grow after it's over.
Yeah, this was fun, but I'm ready to move on. Let's get out of here.
Egg roll, pokeball,
open up your portal hole.
your souls will be mine. Portal! Reason Maddie must have jumped into another dimension. Time to follow them to the next universe.
You're just in time for the stickball game. He's been planning it with the cowboy council. It's the lady cowgirls versus the gentleman cowboys.
Asher, we can't win this game. We need to lose it on purpose.
What do you want me to do?
You have to strike out, but don't make it look like you did it on purpose. No, Ethan, how'd you miss?
No.
We did it! Go, Lady Tigers! Go, Lady Cowgirls!
Yeah! Well, this is awesome, but now I'm curious to see what other universes exist.
Egg roll, Pokeball, open up the funnel!
What's going on here?
We just threw the stickball game to make sure we didn't win.
What? 2018? That's unacceptable.
Come on, it's just a game.
Just a game? Just a game? You can't pull stuff off like this and expect to get away with it.
You won't get away with stealing my soul, Mr. Snyder. Never.
Seriously? They went into another universe? I can't keep doing this. I'm gonna lose my mind. Eh, who needs that anyway?
Chris, do you see what I'm seeing?
No way! They are all Dr. Palkovich's! Palkovi? Palkovine?
I'm not believing. This is the best universe in the whole world.
This is perfect. I was planning on finishing my calc homework during our free. Dr. Peace, what's the tangent line of the derivative of x to the
7?
Ugh!
You know what, Reese? Maybe this isn't that great after all. There may be such thing as too much Palkovich.
According to Desmos, the optimal amount of us is 1E99.
Brothers, I was biking from Wyoming to school on my daily bike ride, and I saw someone sucking the souls out of other Palkoviches.
Hey, look! Mr. Snyder's been following us this whole time!
It looks like he's been sucking up the souls into that vacuum.
I finally caught up with you. It is unacceptable that you left school without signing out. I'm taking back for disciplining from Mrs. Miller. The amount of joy you've had this period is sickening, and I hate to see souls as bright as yours. Once we get back, I will continue to steal the souls of everyone, leaving our school to be the perfect example of an education. No excitement, just studying.
Dr. Pease, can you help us?
We can create a model of best fit to describe the outcome of this scenario and show the best way to stop him.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do that.
It's in the book.
That's good.
You failed, Mr. Snyder. You can never hold down the soul of DJ the S, no matter which universe you're in.
The souls have been released. Returning to their rightful host.
This was an amazing journey, Maddie. We learned such an important lesson.
Yeah, the universe where DJDS is a non-stop color war is too tasking on the soul. DJDS in the Wild West is missing all the modern marvels that make our school what it is today. And DJDS where everyone is Dr. P, well, that's just too much Palkovich for one world.
I guess what makes our school so special is the soul we have. It's not too much, it's not too little, it's just right.
I guess that only leaves one question then.
I'm gonna win that color war!